Howdy folks, how you doing? Another cigar video here. Today I want to talk about vintage cigars as compared to regular cigars. Any good premium hand-rolled cigar should be properly aged a few years before they actually sell it to you. And that's a good thing. But sometimes they have what's called vintage cigars. I do not have one right here right now. But almost all the cigars, you know, makers make vintage cigars. And if you like, and it's basically an aged cigar that's been made and stuck away in a maker's humidor or whatever for several years. And, you know, they tend to be much smoother. But what you may not know is you can make your own vintage cigars. Just soak them in vinegar. No, I'm just kidding. But you can make your own vintage cigars. If you have a humidor, you can make your own vintage cigars quite easily. It just takes a few years. You can age your own cigars. Much in the way we cellar or age pipe tobacco, we can age cigars as well. And what happens is they can become much smoother, much lighter, much more mellow, which you may or may not like. You may like your cigar to kick you in the ass. This one here is a bit of an ass kicker. It's there. It's full-bodied. You know, it's sweet and nice, but it's full-bodied, you know. It might be better aged, I don't know. But, you know, you may like your cigars to be ass kickers. But it's also nice to have kind of a of an aged cigar. So you can age your own cigars. Or you can buy vintage cigars. But vintage cigars, as they're called, are quite expensive. I can't really afford to buy them all the time. I've had a few. But they're just a very, very light version, in my opinion, of what the regular cigar was. So, you know, but what if you have a mind, give it a try sometime. Vintage cigars can be nice. All right, folks. That's all.